That can do both. And you've been playing classics. What are you most excited about playing?
Yeah, we're gonna do the first two records and all the hits, so it's gonna be a fun set. I think for a show like that, which is pretty, a pretty nostalgic show, it's a lot of older bands that we started with, you know, back in the mid to late 90s, bands like Biohazard and All Out War and Sworn Enemy. That's, you know, especially in New York, we used to play all five boroughs. We would play Brooklyn, we would play Staten Island, we would play Queens. We would play like in the Bronx, in little bars and places. So that's definitely going to bring out a lot of people, you know, out of the woodwork, as we like to say, like people who maybe haven't been to a show in a long time because they have real jobs and families, and you know, so many years have passed. So I think it's going to be fun to dust off a lot of the old material and play with all those bands that we, you know, loved growing up.
And it's something a little different for us because we're not doing those songs all the time. So to be able to break up the monotony is cool as well. And it makes everybody happy. And we just did something similar to that, like you were saying earlier, in Richmond with United Blood Fest. It should be a good time. We'll see how it goes.
Will you be playing some of the songs tomorrow?
Yeah, sure.
I mean, we normally do a lot of the old material that, you know, they're saying that, I think, because it is such a nostalgic show, like Gnostic Front's doing The Cause for Alarm, you know, album in its entirety. So it's, you know, to help promote the show, you know, we want to, especially the last two New York City shows we did where we weren't even the headliner. We did Roseland, which is now closed. We played with In Flames and Lamb of God. And then before that, we played with Five Finger Death Punch. So this is our first, like, hardcore New York City show in a long time. So it's going to be fun not only to revisit all the old material, but the Gnostic Front gave us our first big break in New York. We got to play one of their reunion shows at the Wetlands, which was like a dream come true for us. So it'll be great to see those guys and play with them again, because without them, who knows where we would be, you know.
Thank you.